Now, the trunk lid was also modified in order to improve the airflow needed to keep those 16 cylinders cool, like a Klondike bar in an icebox. Today, the car holds a place in BMW's museum for those to visit and wonder, what if? With the state of today's gas prices, would you go out and buy a 16-cylinder 7 Series from BMW? Let me know below. Big whistle.